The Airports Authority of Trinidad and Tobago partnered with Caribbean Airlines and the Embassy of Trinidad and Tobago in Washington, D.C. to inspire youths at a school in the U.S. by making a virtual presentation on aviation. The authority said the students of the Patterson Elementary School in Washington were shown a short video on this country's airports by General Manager of the authority, Hayden Newton. Senior pilot with Caribbean Airlines, Captain Andrew Wood, also spoke to the children about his experiences in the industry from the cockpit of a Boeing 737 aircraft. The authority noted that educational and informative sessions such as this are part of its responsibility to reach the youth and impact their careers and life choices. It added that the strategic partnership with the Embassy and Caribbean Airlines is also a way to market this country's destination, even while the borders are closed.